I love how she uses Skype in part 3 and start off with, not that one, sorry, this one. This was part of my Minecraft days.
This is catching fire 3 here, and...
And look at that short hair. That's this is a lot of short hair, and just think about it. My hair is longer. Want to see a picture? Do you want to? Because I'll put it up right now. Right now. But let's watch this first.
I might do some other ones, but it'll be...
Yeah, I never got to that. And I may have repeated myself because I have really bad memory, so you know. Also, I forgot to mention one thing before I put up the picture of me with my long hair. I forgot to mention that I found these clips on, whatchamacallit? While cleaning my YouTube videos that weren't supposed to be public or were never published that I don't need published and stuff like that. So, yeah. Yeah, my hair looks longer than this right here.
This is one theory. I might do some other ones, but it'll be out of order, probably. Or maybe this...
I thought I was going to do more theories, but I didn't. But this is part of my theory video.
Because this just popped in my mind. So, yeah, if you go on to Google+, I put down a theory thing. I also, because it didn't...
Yeah, enough of this video. Well, what I really have to do is my first video ever.
Well,
I sound a little bit younger than I do now. I look a little bit younger, actually. Oh yeah, when was this, like... When did I get that, when did I make a video account, 2008, 2009, who knows, 2010,
though. Need to know what kind of mods to, how to download mods. I got Forge, but...
And now, but here's the problem. I don't even have that thing in the background anymore. I used to have that for the longest time. Now it's Star Wars. But yeah, the little thing that happened right there.
Need to know what kind of mods.
The face thing that I did, like, watch.
Mods I got Forge, but
right here, that little thing.
Actor, what actually is your favorite comedian?
See, I just asked what your favorite comedian is.
Subscribe to my channel. I'm aiming for 1,000,000 subscribers.
Okay. I'm sorry about this, but that was my aim. Because I was like, oh, if I get 1,000,000 subscribers, I'll really get a lot of money or whatever. Or I'll actually be famous or whatever. I don't remember because it's so old and I didn't even watch this again until now. And of course, that was kind of cringy right there to me.
And don't like any videos because if you like 100 videos.
Yep, that's right. That's what happens if you like 100 videos or something like that. You won't be able to go to your liked videos and see what see all of them.
Community, I'm not sure what it's called. Minecraft, maybe, I'm not sure. But yeah, I've been taking suggestions on what to build on that world.
Surprisingly enough, I still have that,
It's designed as topography. Got it from...
Yep, that's definitely it. That's the mouse that I have right now.
Really good place. Really good place.
I was not sponsored by Staples. I still wish I was, because there's still a really good place to go. If you need anything work related or anything, that's a place to go.
The Sexton. Oh my.
The fuck was that? Hold on, let's go back a little bit.
It's not a giraffe. It's an elephant. That's better. Yeah. Say that again, Double D. It's a Sexton. Oh my. Oh, it's funny.
Oh, yeah, now I know what it was. Was that other than anything where they were laughing over sextant, which is a math tool in that they brought up in Eden, and then it was supposed to be a sex joke. Oh, I didn't know that back then, but I mean...
New series.
So yeah, enough of that video. This is my first ever Minecraft channel. I mean, Minecraft video. Oh, there's no volume. Yeah, but this is just, this is my first Minecraft video with Conqueror 3000. If you remember her, yeah, that's been a long time since I've actually talked to her. I don't even think we talk anymore. I've talked to her, like, once in a great while, but, yeah, there's... It's just no use to watch this one. But this is actually my first Minecraft video on, my first Minecraft video on, this channel, Catching Fire 3. The Turkey's Last Plea thing is something for school. The Haunted House thing, I think, was something for school. T89 computer is something that, calculator is something I wanted because it was cool. Easy Vid, and then Monkey Quest. That's when I actually played Monkey Quest. They don't have Monkey Quest anymore. I loved that game. I would play it. I would record a video on it if, Nickelodeon kept it up.
Hello. I am...
Hello!
God, also known as Catching Fire 3. Hold on, wrong one. Go to my creative world, I need servers. I remember to subscribe, favorite, or like, or both.
Yeah. Like, favorite, or both. I don't think I get which one's okay.
I changed my skin a lot, this is the blue.
Yeah, I think I still use that skin actually, so I actually saved that on something.
Version of my friend's skin, and then look at it. Catching Fire. No. this guy does Minecraft not.
Oh, and I tried to use mods on this once, and then all the like windows got eaten by error signs.
Watch a Star Trek ship, a castle. See what I mean? When I did one mod, it was, it did errors and ate up all the glass on my building.
Like I said. But yeah, this is when I was making creations, like suggestions, and I would look up things for it or whatever. But of course, this world got deleted because my whole Minecraft folder got deleted somehow. Wow, I don't even have open office anymore. Compared to the one on this video, my taskbar has a lot now.
Let me see, where's my... Hold on.
Why did I ask that? Of course it is.
Okay.
I haven't gone on that in a while.
Oh, nice. So yeah. Oh my.
Yeah, there's nothing really to do on that. But this.
Hello guys, this.
This one was when I got a. I think I got a hate comment on this one. I don't remember for a fact. But look at how short my hair is. Yeah. Do I need to show the picture again? No. You got it? Okay. Well, what was it? 10, 11, 12?
Hello guys, this is Cutting for 3 years since I don't have an app on my iPad.
This is when I thought there was an app for it. There kind of is, but it's whatever it's called.
That takes a video of apps. Right here.
I think I'm actually looking through the camera to see this.
Nope. In those, you can move it up and down, move it left or right. I don't even know what that does. Probably same thing. This one, probably.
Yeah, but you know, there's nothing really cringy about this except for the fact that I'm talking in the background.
Let's see.
So there's nothing really good in that video, but this one I hated.
Hello fellow tributes, this is Kevin Fire 3 here out in the wild.
That mic quality though. I can't hear a word I am saying. If you can hear it, God bless your soul. Cannot hear a word. Best mic quality ever. This was when I first started recording videos. And I don't even play Hunter anymore, so. So yeah, then there's this one.
Damn, I'm back and I was saying about all that stuff and I'm gonna try to, since I got a new iPad, I'm gonna try to record apps on this, but, you know.
Yep. Yeah, because January 12th, 2015. Huh. It shows the date that I uploaded this. 2015. I think it was actually literally a month before that. It was 2014 that I got an iPad. So yeah. That's pretty cool. So I've had it for 2 years. Pretty much. I've had this iPad for 2 years. Never thought of it.
Look up some pictures for a video. Sorry,
Wait, what did I say?
My hair is messy. It's just very long and very matted, I think. I think that's only for...
I was saying matted like an animal's fur or whatever, but I didn't know if it was for humans as well, but just wait.
Animals, I'm not sure, but I am an animal. I am kind of crazy looking animal. Is that right there? Sorry,
Oh, wow, that little thing right there.
Go to my comments.
Like I said, my hair's growing, and this is when my hair's growing out. My hair is still growing out to this day. Did I do this one? Yeah, I think I did all the videos I wanted to show off. Let's see. No? I did that.
Hello, fellow.
See that short hair?
Through here.
That's a lot of short hair that I've had in these videos. Until my newer ones were like in 2015 and 2016. That I've, the hair that I've had for those vlogs. So yeah, if you like this video, leave a like. Comment down below if this was cringe, what you want me to do next, and what you want me to do next. Subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor. And also, leave a like for Deadpool. If you won't enjoy it as well, just put Deadpool. I mean, Deadpool.